Breaking news right now at 6:31 out of Spartanburg County. Two people are okay after a house fire overnight. It's happened on Grand Canyon Road in Inman around 4 a.m. The Holly Springs Fire Chief says that there was heavy smoke and water damage to the living room. The Red Cross is helping the two people who live there. Crews are still trying to figure out how it started.